Good evening, Mr. Bergstrom. Your mission, should you choose to accept it, is to test out the Zenit Model 12 Photo Sniper. Intelligence reports indicate that the Russian-made Zenit Model 12 Photo Sniper consists of a highly modified Zenit Model 12 35mm camera, modified to work with the kit included 300mm f4.5 telephoto lens. The camera is, while not in use, housed in its dedicated metal carrying case. Reports speculate that the Model 12 Photo Sniper has civilian, nature/wildlife, as well as paparazzi, military, and intelligence gathering applications. Additional features include a Helios 44-2, 58mm f2 lens, as well as an assortment of color filters, and rubber lens hood. The camera uses standard 35mm film rolls available in multiple countries the operative might find themselves in. And the variety of film include color negative, color positive, as well as negative and positive black and white film stocks. Other film types, dictated by mission parameters, might also be employed by the operator, such as high ISO low/fine grain film, as well as IR spectrum black and white, and infrared sensitive color positive film. Mr. Bergstrom, please obtain the Zenit Model 12 Photo Sniper. Evaluate its field effectiveness and issue a report about possible integration in the TB Agency's standard field kit inventory. As if it wasn't obvious, this is just the teaser trailer for the future video about the Zenit Model 12 Photo Sniper. Have a nice rest of your day, and see you in the next video. TB Agency out.